no, no. Fingerprints.
I don't think so.
Wow. How did the sensors ever...